Earlier this week, Nissan's budget brand Datsun launched the Redi GO 1.0-liters with the engine borrowed from the Renault Kwid 1.0-liters. Up next is the Redi GO AMT, as per a report from the Economic Times. The development was confirmed by Jerome Siegert, Vice President, Datsun India. It's safe to assume that the Redi GO AMT will have the same 5-speed unit as the Renault Kwid AMT. Datsun may follow the same strategy as Renault, offering the AMT option only in the higher-priced, 1.0-liter engine model. The Datsun Redi GO is available with 0.8 and 1.0-liter ISAT 3-cylinder petrol engines. Both are lifted from the Renault Kwid. The 0.8-liter engine produces 54 PS at 5,678 revolutions per minute and 72 Nm of torque at 4,386 revolutions per minute. The 1.0-liter engine develops 68 PS at 5,500 revolutions per minute and 91 Newton meters of torque at 4,250 revolutions per minute. Both engines are paired to a 5-speed manual transmission. The Datsun Redi GO 0.8-liters prices range from NR$2,41,249 to NR$3,63,611. The Datsun Redi GO 1.0-liters is available in two grades, priced at NR$3,57,333 and NR$3,72,238 respectively. With the automated manual transmission, the Datsun Redi GO 1.0-liters could start at about ₹4 Indian lakh, ex-showroom. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.